Welcome back. Here we go.
Why is there a secret file of Greyhound in a police car? This doesn't make any sense.
Bob, thank God, Henry. They abducted him using some sort of ray or beam. Right through the roof. And a squad car crashed back there. I think Amy called him. But the car's empty and the office is gone.
Ryan, this is an absolute invasion. Do you know what that means? They'll abduct everyone in the village. Humans, animals, and every little insect. They'll take samples of everything, making experiments of everyone. This is an extraterrestrial investigation. This can't be our end. I don't want to end up as an alien experiment victim. They already cleaned your house, so I don't think they're gonna come back. I've already started to board up your place. This will save us tonight. But Ryan, we have a little problem. I used up all the nails. This morning, I brought all my nails to the Creek family. Mr. Creek put them on the table in their house. You have to go get them. It's the first house on the left. I think he boarded it up, but you have to find a way in.
All right, I'll get him. We communicate by walkies from now on.
Quick, test, test, test. Can you hear me? Hello? Over.
Yeah, I can hear you.
By the way, I found a gun in that crashed squad car back there. Let's hope I don't have to use it.
Great. But be quiet and sneak around. It's dangerous if they hear the shots and see you. Also, avoid using the flashlight. The Greys could see it immediately. And take note, it's important that they don't follow you into a house. If they do, we're screwed. If it becomes dangerous, hide in a car, a trash can, or something else.
Yeah, great. Trash cans. Brandon would love to see that.
Okay. Good luck, Ryan. I'm waiting for you.